Hello, this is Phil Spector.
We're talking about the Christmas album now. And of course, that was something that in my memory, you know, was not all a high spot because we worked so hard.
For instance, when we did the Christmas album, and Philip just was insane about the Christmas album. We never left the studio. I mean, we went home to take a shower and come back. We didn't go home for 6 weeks. You know, we just were there.
And it was a time that I got lost in the time because we were probably working 15, 16 hours a day on it.
Right.
I was 16. I had just turned 17. And I'm thinking, how are all these old people doing this? I am dying. I can hardly drag myself out of bed. How are these old guys doing it?
Phil didn't make an album as a collection of songs. He made an album of hit records.
Yeah, right. The best of what he had recorded.
They were all singles.
It's all about the record. It's all about the song and what you got in the groove.
So each one of these Christmas songs was a single, and each one got that same treatment.
The cheapest part of the whole process is recording a record. That's the part you don't want to skimp on.
Yeah, I mean, the Johnny Rivers records I cut in for $3,000, you know, and Tapestry cost $18,000, you know. But I never spent a lot of money on albums. I remember the first expensive album probably was when I heard that Spector had spent $56,000 on his Christmas album. You know, that song. Mm-hmm. Like, whoa.